Let's see. What? Hold on. I was expecting that so soon. Oh yeah, I gotta. Yes, I already know that. Thank you. But now I need to plot a course. Can't go there. Honestly. So, guess I'll do maintenance tunnels since I can, you know, since I got my power bomb. I think I was calling it super bomb earlier, but that's wrong. Hold on here, I gotta just zip. Okay, I lost one bar, but that's okay. I guess so. I'm gonna have to use the platforms to get up. Hope everyone's day is going spectacular. I am on cloud 9 and I can't even focus. It's been a very, very wonderful and beautiful day. Giving off good vibrations once again. Life is getting better. And is anything gonna pop out and try to eat me? I have a funny feeling if I come back over this way to the Metroid quarantine area, that thing's gonna come out. I mean, I'm just saying. Oh! There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll play with you too, buddy. Have been unlocked. Did I figure out anything in here? I don't think so. Oh, wait. Oh, that's silly me. Where exactly is that at? Maybe I can get to it? Whoops. Yeah, I can get to it. Oh, look at that. It's the map. Goody goody gumdrops. Huh. Like, oh my gosh, it's going down even more. Whoops, zoomed out just a little too much. Where is this at? Oh, okay, so that's going. Sounds like one of the animals are getting out of trouble. Oh, there's something right here. Huh, no exceptions. Oh, I guess that was a glitch. That did. Okay, I guess, anything? There is stuff. Oh. Well, it doesn't have cloaking technology, I know that for a fact. But if it does, when I'm not there, then, makes perfect sense. Well, I mean, it makes sense. Because even with, people, if you make, artificial stuff, it causes issues over time. I'm gonna have to be fast on this. Whoops, wrong button. Oh no, I missed it. Wow, that's how can I clean that room? Or at least scrub it. Oh, I hear it. Oh! There's more, huh? Well, I guess I better, see on where I am going. I really, truly hope Metroid Prime has, both controls available. Both joysticks. Now both analogs. Metroid Prime 4. Because I plan on playing through 1, 2, and 3, because Corruption, I have barely touched, so that's going to be a huge learning experience when I get to it. But I won't get to that until I get some things figured out in this room slash living room slash office. Okay, so oh, that's not good. If I can even get up. How did I fall down? I think it's just me being an idiot again. Is there anything? Spider track. This is better. Huh? There we go.
The day has been saved once again.
Actually, not really. Is that it? So where exactly does this go to? Well, I'll try it, but I don't know what's up with this track. There's a platform up there. No, not really, no. Listen, I need to go back into that room real fast. I need to see in what's up here. There's a spot up above. There's a spider ball in each track. There's platforms. Yeah, because I didn't quite pay attention to this one, so I guess, oh, yep. Da-da-da-da-da. But I'm still going up. Oh, that's solid. Okay. Sight. Yeah, but I need to go check out the Sun Grove or the Life Grovers or whatever. One thing at a time, game, come on! Where am I supposed to jump at now? For my shame. Oh, there's a... Owie! Dang, that thing bites pretty hard, doesn't it? Well, I'll make my way back up. Oh, wait. Well, I'm gonna try it. Without messing up this time, or at least hopefully, if I just jinx myself like I normally do. Got it. Nailed it. So. I wonder where this is gonna lead. That's a lot of radiation. Okay, so what we got? Really? Okay. I wonder if this is the way to that, or that one area where the blockage is. Okay, I need to... Well, I definitely want to get to that save station. I'm actually able to squeeze around those. Yeah. Get the heck out of the phase on mines. Actually, hold on here. I'm sorry. I need to plot a course. I don't have the grapple beams for that spot. So I'm going to Talon Overworld right there. Anything in here? That's not good. Okay, more. Try it again. Nope, just burning myself alive. Wonder how I can open those then. Hey, look at that. Hey. Hay is for horses, did you know that? Oh, okay. The music has changed. No! Okay. Oh no. So it's a time attack. Well, I guess that's better than burning alive. Oh, you're gonna... Okay. I mean, I could go back and save. How high is it up? Not very high. And I am a save monger through and through. Okay. Cause I don't want to lose that progress by any means. Not by any means necessary. Okay, continuing on. Had a phone call there. I don't need that. I need that. Just gonna ignore him while they take some booty shots on me. Open up! Oh, I thought I... that's just me messing with the deal here.
I'm closer.
I wonder where the grapple beam's at.
Okay, going to the surface.
I gotta go. Woo!
Woo! I gotta travel.
Wonder how many miles I have walked so far in this game.
Missed that first shot by like a foot. Yeah, we can't find our ship because it's a stealth and everything. We don't know where it's at.
I don't know why I kind of give it my accent. I actually talk like that sometimes. So I put on this kind of demeanor for, you know, just to present stuff. Like that sometimes. So I just insulted myself. No harm, no foul. Oh my god. So is it safer to go to the chosen rooms? Should I say faster? Wow, might just be. Yeah, I always make fun of myself here and there. Never nobody else. Unless it's a friend. That's different. Like our gaming group, you've heard us not sugarcoat things between one another. They're really good friends. I've never asked for anyone better. They really helped me out these past almost 4 months. Oh, I should have scanned it. That was a power bomb. You know what?
Well, that's a glitch. Alrighty. Can you imagine the technology that the Chozo knew? Or is it Kozo or Chozo? I don't know. But yeah, the maximum output of technology that they knew. Because we see it all throughout the Metroid series. And of course, you know, Samus has her very own variation of whatever power suit that they have. And who knows of any other variation of suits that are out there as well. Oh yeah, I can go to the Tower of Light spot if I want to now. You know what? Let's do that. Just a little detour is all. Ow. Oh, what? Why are they here? Well, I guess I'm the Ghostbuster today! Oh, ah! What? I'm on to something. I'm going there. That's interesting. Yeah, I didn't expect to fight the Ghost of the Chozo here. So, go in the water here. Hey! It's an artifact! Oh! Nice! It's the artifact of Life Giver, the 5th of 12. Okay, so I got 2 out of 12. Okay. Were they attached to that? Thank you. Oh, again? I wonder if there's something here. Because they are attached to... Yeah, I really can't... It's either that or they're just here. Well, I guess I'm, gonna take the long way. Ow. Ow. Didn't hurt. I want to save again, because I got an artifact, and I don't want to lose it. I guess I'm going over there. I just swear there was like a spot right here or something. I failed at aiming. Nothing there. But I definitely need to save. Okay. Okay.